Hey guys, welcome back to Vice City. Today we're gonna be completing the second and third missions of the game, hopefully. And let's get in our car and get started. Why do I have the cops on us? It's been a while since I played this, guys. Why do I have the cops on me? I wish I had my bike, bro. I can't drive a car. Shoot, can y'all tell that I can't drive? Okay, when we're crashing, this car should be on fire. We're getting out. Come on, get out! We're not dying. I don't know what that was. That wasn't me. Get that car. Okay. How are we busted, bro? I'm driving off. Man, the police in this game. I think it's near Ken's place. I'm just gonna steal another car. Hey, what's the Jerry curve? Okay. Now that they took all of my money away, we have to... Well, next mission is gonna give us $200, I'm pretty sure. Okay, let's go. Let's not go down here because there's not a way that we can get back there. Why is that guy following us? Let's get out. And take his car then. Since, you know, he's not... He didn't move. And... Dropped into us, so the least he can do is give us his car. Oh my gosh, bro, I got the cops on me. Accidentally hit that person if y'all didn't see. I can't drive, bro. Look, get out. Run, Tommy. Jeez. Feel like I'm talking to nobody, which I am, which is kind of sad. But, yeah. Gonna go to Ken's office. We don't get tired. We're almost there. You slow piece of crap, Tommy. Okay, next mission. And let's get it started.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this slime, some music industry slime ball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
You know what we're gonna take there? Oh, good. Moped. Now we gotta go give a talk to this Kent Paul guy. And we already crashed and we fell off. So, off to a great start. Okay. Already hit another car, hit a person. Hit another thing within a matter of seconds. Okay, let's start driving again. Oh my gosh, the drift on this is insane, bro. We accidentally... Get off! Tommy! Second time we've drowned on a mission. Tommy, you're in Vice City. Learn how to swim. Of course we're gonna retry. I said retry. It's taking so long. Jeez.
Ah, well, I hope you're having.
Okay. I'm gonna take old moped again and see if she's acting it any better.
Get lost.
Mm-hmm.
You can focus on what
We already hit something, and our turning isn't the best, so let's break when we turn. At least try to. We're above our target currently. So that's what that triangle means. Okay, let's go get to this camp fall guy without drowning. Back up. All the way to the road, and let's start driving again. Okay. Whoa, crossing lanes there, buddy. Worse than me. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, trusty mother. Okay, come on, we're almost there. Let's not try to die. The traction of this thing is terrible. Grab the Malibu. Okay, good parking space, and let's go find this Camp Hall. Go find that chef on our trusty moped. Park right here and stop and get off. And we're gonna go get this chef, this suspicious chef. He's over here and let's get him.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Square up, come on. He's kind of beating our butt right now. Okay, come on. Take that. Okay, come on. He's actually beating this up right now. Oh, shoot. Get locked on. Take this. Ooh! Pick up a cell phone. And I can receive cell phone call.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced Ali.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
Okay, we're gonna follow this dude. I don't know his name. Okay, come on. No, we gotta go. They're right behind us. Okay, come on. No, I was playing this game before, I actually got to the ammunition without wrecking. It's probably not possible, because, you know, who's driving? Me. Okay, we're almost there. Someone else can't drive. I wish I didn't drive. Because we should have looked at our tape and saw that we can't drive. Oh my goodness, bro, that turn. Sorry for hitting you. Hopefully you're not dead. Okay. Let's go down to the ammunition. Okay. So, we gotta take him back to the hotel. If we can make it to the hotel without crashing. Officer, that was an accident. Officer. That was an accident, officer. Officer, that was an accident. You have to learn that it was an accident. Okay, even though he's right behind us, he decided to leave. Okay. We barely made it to the hotel. Okay. While we're at the hotel, let's go ahead and save. Okay. We save, and let's do the next mission. Let's go to our fist. I forgot what the next mission is, so let's just try to get into it. Same to you, buddy. Sir, I'm gonna need you to get off the bike so I can take it. And so we can drive a little bit better. Never mind, Tommy. How close. Up and complete. 1080, I wanna say, but hopefully I'm not right. You've gotten a lot of crashes so far. And that was the one that knocked us off. The one where we were barely going have any speed knocked us off. Oops, I accidentally pressed that. We're not running around over my bike, dumb driver. Okay. I'm gonna park right here. Let's go back in this alley so nobody will try to take my bike. Gonna start the third mission and last mission of this episode.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, geez, I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that point.
Oh, yet. I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
I mean, I gotta do him a favor.
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out.
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
Oh, no, 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 no! I tried that. The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Alright, more crap to wipe up. What did I do wrong in a past life?
Gets me all the time.
Dumb Florida moron.
No! Three times. Two in one episode. Three times. Let's start over.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh,
hit this guy with the car. That was an accident. They didn't see me do it, I didn't do it. Okay. Attempting to go. Okay, so we're gonna do this third mission of the game and call this an episode. Okay guys, we're back, so we're gonna be getting these jurors to change their mind about Giorgio. One of them lives up here supposedly. He's going ahead and wreck up his car. Gonna smash up the juror's car. Take this. Okay. and the other one's all across the map. Okay?